Again.
Hey, Odd. Wanna eat my croissant?
Yeah! Are you kidding?
How can you eat those things?
Oh!
Hey, Aelita. Are you okay?
Yeah. Actually, no. I'm still seeing nightmares.
What kind of nightmares?
Was it about Xana, Aelita?
I saw myself in Kadok.
What did you see?
This cafeteria was still in construction when I visited so many years ago with my dad. And at the end, I saw my mother.
We will find your mother. Don't worry about that. We are so close to find her with friends.
I hope we can find some useful information in the sixth sector.
Alright, new sector, can't wait.
Maybe my father will finish it in no time. It was a half-finished sector anyway.
Cool! So does that mean we get virtualized there easily?
No, we'll use a portal to go there. I hope my nightmares will stop when I find my mother.
We hope the same, Princess.
We still need to find that mysterious tower.
Well, I can't wait until the food is in my stomach. Ah!
What, is that all you think about? You eat as much as an elephant.
All I think about? Says the guy who thinks more computer and less Aelita.
Says the one who lost his Aelita last time.
The Magnificent Odd. You know who saved Aelita, so I don't think you should say a thing on that.
Fine, fine. For this time, I'll admit you're as good as me, Einstein.
No. Not now, Xana.
Yes? Yeah, okay. We're coming.
Welcome, fellow warriors. As usual, Xana's up to no good.
What's the situation this time?
There's an activated tower in the desert sector. It has to be deactivated before Xana pulls out something from the ceilings.
What could Xana be after this time?
I'd prefer not to find out.
Well then, without losing any time, let's start this party.
Good luck to you all. I'll prepare the scanners for your journey.
And let the journey begin!
Is something matter?
I just keep having the same old visions from before.
Is this because of the being Xanified incident?
In that time, I can't forget what I've been through.
To be honest, I still have that kind of nightmares as well, even though I might look like I don't.
but we can learn from it and use our legs to keep moving forward, Aelita. You'll always have support of your best friends, your fathers, and of course your mothers, who we will find soon. You're not alone on this.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. You're right. I can't let this incident affect me.
I'm glad to hear that. I believe in you.
Is everything okay? You seem distracted.
No. Everything's alright. Nothing to worry about.
Alright then! What are we waiting for, guys? Let's go!
Ladies first.
Transfer you. Transfer Aelita. Transfer over. Scan. Virtualization. Transfer on. Transfer Lily. Scan. Virtualization.
Einstein, we might have a problem here, but what's with the throwback outfits?
I think I have an idea in that case. Zeta must have stolen some data from the supercomputer by activating the tower in the desert center.
To be honest, I miss having my old costume. I guess the old-fashioned style brings some memories back.
I have to disagree there, considering I was used to the new costume.
You guys are still looking good in your old outfits. I'm still a giant purple cat.
If you take care of the tower, maybe you guys could have your new ones back. Seems like some core parts of the sixth sector have been stolen as well.
That's too bad. If we don't get that data back, will you still be able to finish the sector, Father?
Unlikely, but I'll do what I can to retrieve your digital data.
Even if we don't have the parts of the new costumes, it's still worth trying.
I think it's working, Father.
You are too close to the tower. We have no choice but to deactivate it. Go on, and we'll find our answer.
Jeremy! I think the tower deactivated itself. What's going on?
Don't understand what's happening either. There must be something big behind this.
Father, are there some power waves in the digital sea? I think I have something in mind.
According to the recent data I've collected, there are high energy frequencies resonating from one of the replicas. It must have something to do with the stolen data.
Then I guess our current and important mission is giving a visit to the replica.
Let's not waste any time and go then.
I'm entering the code Scipio. Program's ready.
Do you believe creating this sixth sector will aid in our search for Anthea?
We are using all our chances and probabilities to find her.
I suppose you're right. Thank you for helping me down this road, Jared.
No problem. After all, finding Anthea is important for Aelita too.
Glad to hear it. Warriors, what's your current location?
We're at the start of the elevator! Can someone call the elevator down here?
Your wish has been granted. One elevator coming right up.
You're all ready. Let's do this.
Energize.
All systems ready and prepared. We're going straight up for the ceiling.
Cast off. Full steam ahead.
Let's go.
I wonder what Xena has in store for us this time. I'm sure something big will be waiting for us on the other side of Replica.
Don't worry about it, Yumi. Besides, whatever appears in front of us, nothing can withstand the magnificent odd.
A new adventure means always a new self-praising of odds. Aelita, look at your left.
Sorry, don't worry, Ori. Thanks, though. We're approaching the replica, Father.
Activate the digital key. I'll have the gate unlocked momentarily. Gateway unlocked. You may now proceed.
Wait, hold on! This sector again? But we've already been here!
In the rainy times, wouldn't it be nice to have a little desert, huh, Odd?
Think of it as like we're in the beach all day.
Are you guys done? Because we have a tower to deactivate. Get ready.
Your vehicles are ready and waiting for you. The tower is on the southwest part of where you are.
Yumi, would you like a ride with me? Let's go to the tower together.
Sounds good, considering Ato doesn't have a means she can use my vehicle.
It looks like everyone has their own vehicles. What am I going to do? You erased my powers and never gave them back.
Oh, right. I forgot to tell you. Say hi to your new superpower. Aelita has programmed it for you. You can activate your power by saying super light.
Super light!
Oh, well, thanks to me, the power is working.
Excellent. Now that everyone has their transportation problems sorted out, you can head towards the tower.
Hey, you good back there? Pretty sure it's more comfortable than riding on our wing.
As long as I'm with you, I'm fine.
I'm glad to hear that. Also glad the drummers are gone.
Same here. We tired our souls and had fights over nothing.
Well, how did William react on this?
I hope you respect it. After all, it was my decision.
Yeah, respect.
The lovebirds on the ride together? How romantic! They're on a journey within the desert sector.
Odd, you're not funny, and we don't have time for your jokes.
Urgent news! On the romantic roads of the desert sector, we've caught a couple on the camera. Would you sweethearts want to say something? Aw, Romeo and Juliet!
Look ahead!
Riding away together on their honeymoon in the...
They warned you, Odd. You should have stopped.
Drop won't be the only thing I will summon too soon.
Scrawny, I warned you.
If you guys are done with chit-chatting, we can go back to our real problem. Strong Xena energy nearby, and it's not like the ones I felt before. It's something new.
I don't like the looks of this. It appears the only way to retrieve the data is by defeating this monster.
I hope they can handle it in no time.
That's what I hope for as well, Jerry. Warriors, you're closing in on the monster. Be on guard.
No worries, friends. We've been through worse. I wonder what kind of lame name we'll get from Odd.
My name's Aren't Lame!
Get those data from the tower.
Let's just leave the nickname thing. Get ready.
No need to worry, everyone. William has made a safe return back to Earth.
Yeah! Laser arrows! Take that!
This one is pretty smart. I'll handle the front side. No, not again!
Ulrich!
Nice work!
Love the team attack of ours. Now go and retrieve those datas.
That's what I call woman power.
Nice work, ladies. Aelita, the rest is up to you.
Well done, my dear. We've retrieved the data. You can all return now.
We were lucky that Santa didn't get anything more, or else.
We're perfect security.
Jokes aside, Odd has a point on something. How can Xana still steal data from us? There's only one way for Xana to steal data, Father, and I think that's what's in my mind.
It would appear that the central tower is under Xana's control somewhere.
The center tower? Wasn't that destroyed by Aelita?
When it comes to Xana, nothing is impossible.
Then that only means one thing then. Xana must have kept the tower for himself, huh?
Xana must have activated this false tower in the desert to throw us off course from the true one.
Then, is the priority closing the tower for good?
On the contrary, we need to take over it and use it against Xana.
Well done. Rest for now. We'll take care of the rest tomorrow.
Perfect! So let's go to sleep then, yeah?
Time I open my eyes to see the world as beautiful, and I've built a cage to hide, and I'm hiding, I'm trying to battle the night.